You are not mature enough to tell it like it is. Even that burden you leave to us children. You say you love your children above all else, and yet you're stealing their future in front of their very eyes. You only talk about moving forward with the same bad ideas that got us into this mess, even when the only sensible thing to do is pull the emergency brake. Many people say that doesn't matter what we do, but I've learned that you are never too small to make a difference. And if a few children can get headlines all over the world just by not going to school, then imagine what we could all do together if we really wanted to. But to do that, we have to speak clearly, no matter how uncomfortable that may be. We cannot solve a crisis without treating it as a crisis. And if solutions within this system are so impossible to find, then maybe we should change the system itself. Our civilization is being sacrificed for the opportunity for a very small number of people to continue making enormous amounts of money. The year 2078, I will celebrate my 75th birthday. If I have children, maybe they will spend that day with me. Maybe they will ask me about you. Maybe they will ask why you didn't do anything while there still was time to act. We have not come here to beg you to care. You have ignored us in the past and you will ignore us again. You have run out of excuses and we are running out of time. We have come here to let you know that change is coming, whether you like it or not. Thank you.